All right. I can't waste any more time. People's lives are depending on me.
That's it. Left. Left. So, you stand thought, go right. No!
It's over there.
The Soviet Union will be pleased to offer amnesty to your wayward vassal.
The Soviet Union? I thought you guys broke up.
Yes, that's what we wanted you to think.
Must crush capitalism.
Is this true? Russia's doing terrible things? Vladimir, I'm sorry if I woke you. No! I don't care if I'm waking you! You tiny bald fascist! Leave this great country alone!
I'd take a moment to enjoy those store names if I didn't have a job to do. I'm sorry, I have so many nightmares. I've done unspeakable things, from Buenos Aires to the Ukraine.
It's best to concentrate on what you do have.
I have reoccurring flashbacks to a nightmarish past.
That's funny, because I have reoccurring flash forwards to a nightmarish future.
Man, this really gets me.
My nightmares are real.
It's over there.
The Soviet Union will be pleased to offer amnesty to your wayward vassal.
The Soviet Union? I thought you guys broke up.
Yes, that's what we wanted you to think.
Capitalism.
To make Russia great again.
Russia? Hey, wait a minute. You asked me a pecoid this, the music. Vladimir Putin, president of Russia.
Yep, on the list. Go ahead and vote.
Hey, what about me?
Not on the list.
Don't worry. My hackers will get you in. Doesn't matter. Trump is winning 102%. Business is business!
Oh, and put my name on the Lincoln Memorial. Disband NATO and make me some scrambled eggs and a gold plate. What? Fine, I'll be right there.
Man, this really gets me.